Each one teach 10. That was the slogan at the time.
If we are talking about literacy, if you're talking about empowering women, this was one thing that we needed to teach them, how to be mobile. We call the literacy program in Pudukkota is Arivoli Yakam. They would start making fun of them for a few days. How many days can they make fun? And how many Arivolis were there who were driving around? There were first there were five, there were six, then there were 100.